Are dead, including three high school football players following a crash in Georgia. Georgia State Patrol says the crash happened just after midnight on Georgia Highway 114 near Lyerly. Troopers say the driver lost control of the car and flipped. The football players were 14, 15, and 16 years old, all players at Chattooga High School. The driver of the car was 54 years old.